He's 5 today, and this comes with lots of love. Later beers for Joshua, who's 3. And here you are under the balloon.
Ah, there we go. Everything is
packed.
Please
send your cards.
I've got carrots for the rabbit.
This the address
I've got
again.
All your pictures,
it's
all your postcards,
PO
birthday
box,
cards.
Four, five,
I've got
six,
the Tweedies,
seven,
the Teletubbies, the Playdates, all your favourites. And we're ready to move CBeebies tomorrow.
Everybody get up and dance.
Happy Lobster Band. And I'm going to be watching with you guys as well. We're going to meet new friends and have lots and lots of fun. But for me, goodbye.
You're watching BBC Choice, and if you stick around, as if by magic, you'll be watching part 2 of the EastEnders on the bus going up. The new CBB digital channel launches tomorrow. All the time.
Whatever the day is, all we can say is you will be in for a treat.
Them and you and me. We can live and play more happily.
We've got 3 spotty cards. 1, 2. And 3. Under this one,
a hit for Happy Monster Band.
We'll play a little game, and you can play along too. Put the ball there. We'll move the cups round and round. Where's the ball to be found?
Is it
passengers
under
bags?
That one there?
Oh, no.
Yes.
Can you see it anywhere?
It's time for a
sizzle.
Yes!
Yes.
Shall we? I'll get it right.
Your voice is really
move the cups round and round. Yes. Where's the ball to be found?
Is everybody ready to hear my ball?
One there.
Yeah. Are you sure?
No.
Yeah.
Can you see it in there?
Really?
No. Which one's it under?
Oh, it must be that one then.
Here I go.
Yeah.
Movie man.
To your favourite Tweenies Songtime weekday afternoons at 3:25, CBBC on 1.
And the Tweenies will be back this afternoon at 3:25 on CBBC on 1. That's it for this morning. I'm out of time, but I will be back at 1 o'clock this afternoon with Bob the Builder. So I'll see you then. Bye-bye.
Two toys.
We're going to tie-dye our own Bear Country Camp t-shirts. Has anyone tie-dyed shirts before?
We tie-dyed t-shirts in Bear Scouts, Grizzly Ted.
We also learned how in art class at school.
Great! How about you guys? Do you need a demonstration?
1, 2...
Nah, we know how to do it.
Yeah, we know how to do it.
4!
Okay, everyone, let's have some fun.
We just need 3.
You do know how to do this, don't you?
Don't rush me.
Let's count these
horns. It's been a long time. I'm trying to remember.
Put a double cheeseburger out of here, that.
3.
Fly.
Look what I found.
Fly.
Me, huh?
Hi.
Fly.
We can show you how to make your shirts look really great, Tutal. If you want.
I don't need any help. I know how to do it.
30 times bigger than us. And it only sprays ink when it's
scared. Oh, okay. What? Now I remember. All you do is scrunch up your shirts like this.
One,
then dunk them. Come on.
It'll be sunset in a half hour. Did you hear me? A half hour. We will never take another breath of fresh air. Fish for life. Oh, look what I found. A waterproof watch. Look, I can use it as a belt.
Listen to me.
Then I know exactly how much time I have left before I'm due.
Shut up. Listen, I've got a plan.
Okay, let's untie the shirts now, Hubs. Yeah. We'll hang them up here to dry.
Huh? He say untie them?
What does he mean, untie them?
Hey, maybe that's why they call it tie-dye.
Good job, Lizzie. Nice girl.
Are you okay? Don't worry about me, Stella.
These seven
I'll be fine.
Are mine.
Really?
Because I'm the number seven.
You just talked.
Just back away.
You know where the lights. You know where the lights touch the earth. No.
Hey, I know that place.
You do?
Yeah, follow me.
My name's Conan.
Stay with me.
Coda.
Or supper is on the table.
I'm
on
my way. Summer never
ends. And I'm loving every step I take.
I want brand new nothing but a raging ball of round first.
Really? Keep all that cuddly bear stuff to a minimum, okay, kid?
The truth is, I got separated from my mom.
See through another's eyes.
Those monsters are really scary, especially with those sticks.
Feel through another's heart. Coda, don't be afraid.
Well done.
And discover the meaning.
Now, let's fold our arms.
I always wanted a brother.
Coda!
Peter, look out!
Duck. Why do we have to walk like ducks?
Me. But nobody makes ducks look like bears.
Walt Disney Pictures presents Brother Bear.
Go upstairs and get dressed so that you can go outside and enjoy all that today.
Sounds like my cubs are home.
All right.
Enter the magical world of Winnie the Pooh, where storybook wishes really do come true.
What a fantastic idea!
Come along for the adventure.
Save you, Pooh Bear!
The thrill and the fun with this incredible collection full of new songs.
Let's have a look.
Maybe she has to stay out here a little bit longer.
Better get some ice on that right away.
Guess what I always wanted?
It's storytelling at its most magical.
Stupendous!
Join Pooh and all his pals from the 100-acre wood.
How wonderful!
For the tales your whole family will treasure.
This ice should help bring down the spell.
Bring home the first two volumes of the magical world of Winnie the Pooh. It's playtime with Pooh and a great day of discovery. Coming soon to Disney DVD and video.
You aren't going to need a cast. It's just a spring, that's all.
Premiering only on Disney DVD and video. Straight from the 100-acre wood, two new videos.
That's right. You'll probably need to take it easy
for a few days. Favorite characters. Disney's Winnie the Pooh ABCs and Winnie the Pooh 1-2-3. Take an imaginative journey.
Come on, bounce this way.
As Winnie the Pooh and his pals get your child excited about learning letters.
Now that teeny four figure
and numbers. Your child will love to learn. With Disney's Winnie the Pooh ABCs and Winnie the Pooh 1-2-3s. Premiering on Disney DVD and video August 2004. Winnie the Pooh ABCs and 1-2-3s. Learning that lasts a lifetime.
I think I'm gonna get sick.